Welcome to my review of Beyblade Burst DV. In this video, I review episode 10. The episode starts with the announcement of Bell vs. Free. Bell decides to train at BC Soul Stadium, El Astro. Lots of waiters are there and Bell is pretty popular, but Bizarre and Ransom want to help Bell out. Bell rejects their advice. After some funny training sessions with Bell, Walt is reading an article about Bell's funny training sessions and Free is training in the background. The next day, Bell decides to go with high mode against Free, and Free goes with low mode. Bell is pretty smart in this situation because Free goes with a light launch. This means that Fafnir can't absorb Belial's stamina because Belial is taller. When Belial uses its special move, Fafnir counters it with a move called Kick Counter. Free wins with a burst finish. After his loss, Belial talks with Belial to see how they can become stronger. This was a solid episode. It shows more development towards Bell, and I'm shocked to see how intelligent he is when it comes to strategizing. Well, technically, Basara told him to go with high mode from the stands at El Astro.